Folks, what we have here is a completely rebuilt Dana 25 front axle assembly for my 1948 pickup. Everything is now in spec and working exactly as it should. The knuckle seal problem completely resolved, doing what it's supposed to do. Everything's right. I'm calling it done, and it's all thanks to you guys on Old Willys Forum, and I sure appreciate it. Vintage Don, signing off.